It's one of the fastest growing ways people are choosing to get around. And in Metro Boston, public bike share is celebrating 10 years.
It's a great alternative for folks. They're outside, they feel safe, you know, they're not in a confined space.
Blue Cross Blue Shield of Massachusetts has been the program's title sponsor since 2018. You can now find more than 4,000 blue bikes across 11 municipalities, an area of over 95 square miles and 400 stations.
They've worked really hard to increase the access, bringing bikes to different communities that never had access to these types of things. There are neighborhoods within the footprint that some people had never ridden bikes at all.
Today, more than 22,000 people hold annual passes for blue bikes. Now, with the successful integration of the public bike share program into the region's transportation network, the access and the equity is changing. Plus, it's hard not to notice an increase in protected bike lanes, especially in the Boston area, making the roads safer too.
We have record days every day with the program's usability. We'd like to see more people on the bikes. You'd like to see the bikes in more communities.
Bike share opportunities are becoming more common in the workplace. Over 350 employers offer discounted bike share passes to their employees. I'm Katie Thompson, WCVB News Center 5.